Journal, 627. I am inspired less these days. I long for newness. How do I access my mind and my body in the connection? The poem. Still as water, falling upon water, I skim on the pond of life, trying to release everything. Lonely, isolated, suppressed. No one to kiss. I ponder, meditate, think about integration, unity. Only those survive who let go. Thirsty for joy, for life. Each passing second penetrates through me. No shadows fall here. Alone, the descendant of life I do not know. Between stars and microbe, sequenced intensely, beginning to be aware, I stand inwardly trembling. Frozen emotions that I want to release. Is there a door or a window through which time can pass, where I will be beyond all this struggle? Held here, suspended, but within a mentally constructed happiness that is temporary, now reaching out with nowhere to go, in my mind and heart, wanting a breakthrough, an enlightenment, a revelation, a quickening, desperately wanting to connect with myself, be with a woman that is tender, that is loving, that I can be myself with. Each generation reinvents the wheel, finds a new approach, but there is nothing new. It's the same old stuff. They charge for awareness, and they do not even know what they are talking about. They are all hucksters, shysters, speaking information that is not even their own, but that life gives to them, and they charge for it. They are grand thieves, all of them. It's written in the wind. Is there enough of you for everyone? Do you spread yourself too thinly? Is there enough of you? Can you give without diminishing your capacities? When the day is done, did you leave enough for you? Can you replenish your energy? The signature is on every tree, written in the wind. Can you find your way through this deceit, this madness, as you tumble into paradise? One morning you wake up and the world has changed, your perception of it. The people you blame for everything are you. They are there in your responses, your reactions. You keep them buried inside of you, in places you never go to, and they are locked within your body, in a secret coding that you create, but you do not even know the combination to, and you do not know how to unlock it. You have forgotten or never known the formula, and it is sealed off by thoughts and feelings that all intersect each other, and to unravel them, it takes massive work. All falls, all that you hold secret changes, all that you trusted must be forsaken, and you must listen for the new. How can any religion claim to be the only way? The way is changing every second. You are the way. You need look no further than you. It's all within you. Every answer and mystery, all is teaching you the stillness. All is pointing you to become quiet. Do not speak. When we stop speaking, the truth is close, for it is wordless, and once spoken, loses some of its primal energy. Keep it within you. Let it regenerate your wounds and scars. All spaces that you hurt within, let it fill them with peace. Now is the time. Life begins. From my old song, the phrase echoes in me. You ask, can I ever find my way? It is everywhere, written. on every branch and every raindrop, every molecule and atom, all is a gift. All is divine, all is the meaning. As you tumble through this insanity, this world in conflict where dictators kill, know the signature is everywhere. All corruption is coming apart because falseness cannot stay together. It falls away. It is there to be cleansed. In your repressed thoughts from long ago, it is outside of you now. Let it become dust with no power over you. Take back your power, for it's yours alone. And do not fight the power anymore. Be the power. Be the grace. The signature is everywhere.